left hand side. Now we have lane number one, which has two options. We have our lane number two, and it has one option. We have our lane number three with the two options, and we have our lane number four. It has four options with the formula of 2, 1, 2, 4. Now we will start with our lane number one, whereby our first option is we go straight. So we pass in our first lane of the outermost lane over the roundabout, then we go straight, we exit to the lane number one. Since we are from lane number one, so we will be on lane number one there on the other side. Then you have our lane number one also. Second option, which is turn left, immediate left at 90 degrees. Then we have our second lane, which has only one option, which is go straight. We pass through our second lane, our roundabout, then we exit with the lane number two. Is it clear? Then we have our lane. We have our lane number three, which has two options. We start with the option number one, which is go straight. So we go to our lane number three of the roundabout, then we exit with the lane number three. So we don't change lane in our roundabout. So if you are from lane number three, you go to lane number three, then you exit with the lane number three. Then we have the second option of the lane number three, which is turn right, we go to the lane number three, then we exit the lane number three. Why are we exiting with the lane with this lane? It seems we are from major road to minor road. We add an imaginary lane from our left, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, and we have, since we are from major road, we add an imaginary lane to have 4 lanes, similar major road. Is it clear to that right? Okay, now we have our 4th lane, and it has 4 options. Our option number 1 is we turn 90 degrees. So from this point to this point, you see this particular point, it's straight. So which means at this point it's 0 degrees, and then at this particular point it's 90. So we turn at our 90 degrees, so 0, 90. Then we exit with that. We from lane number 4, we go into lane number 4. And in our minor road, that's our lane number 4. Then again we have our second option. From we go straight from lane number 4 at this particular point, this is our 0 degrees, 90 degrees, and this one is 180. So 0, 90, 180, then we exit with the lane number 4. So from our left hand side, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we from lane number 4, again we go to lane number 4. Now we have our third option, which is we turn 270 degrees at this particular point. We say it's 0, 90, 180, 270, it will be on this particular point. So 0, 90, 180, 270, then we are sitting here. Remember, we also in a minor road. So we have an imaginary lane from our left. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So we are from lane 4, another lane 4. Okay, then we have our last option, which is 360 degrees. So again, this point is 0, 90, 180, 70, and 360. Then we exit with our lane number 4. 2, 90, 180, 270, 360. We've run it practically from our line number 4 to our lane number 4. Is it clear now? Kuna kitu mjaget after that point?
No, it is your time. Arrange the vehicles. Explain. Option one, you go straight. Option two, left. Turn right. No. When you are coming major to minor, what are you supposed to do?
We say that from major to minor, we are in the name and imaginary name. So we have our lane 1 here, our lane 2, our lane 3, our lane 4, and from here 3. So our car, our second option is going to have a car. What do you mind teaching? Okay. And remember, we have an imaginary lane.
Then for it, ask for options.
Seventh.
Go straight. No, you have to leave with fourth lane. Exactly.
Wow, wonderful.
Wonderful. Thank you, and don't forget, subscribe to us.